And now Sepkoski is in difficulty. Sepkoski, the winner of La Vuelta, is about to be dropped. He's now, you have to say, the hour of this Visma Lisa bike team. Steven Kruiswijk is the best climber by a long shot. Look at Kian Uttabrooks, he is absolutely on his limit. They need him for later on in the race. There he is. João Almeida hanging on there, almost at the top, and he is just about going to make it. Pogacar on that 54 front chain ring. 36 in up with 11 to 34 on the back. A little acceleration turns the heat up, and now only three riders remain at the front. Hardly even attacked. Pogacar is cracking everybody in this race as he literally just rides the entire group off his wheel. Landa's the only one who's ready. Cracking now, Soler goes. Almeida's gone. Tiberi almost went with them and cracked. Well, as he said the other day, if you're in a position to win, you win. That's what he's paid to do. Win. Bernal attacks hard. 900 metres to go to the top. There's the situation. Lenny Martinez at 56 now. Sepkus at 105. Bernal started the day, ninth overall at 350. With this performance, Bernal is moving himself up in the general classification, because the riders in front of him in that general classification, Poels and Kuss and Mass and Harper and Martinez and Vlasov, are behind him. There's the vital statistics of the climb to the sanctuary of Queralt. It is an incredible atmosphere. He can just about see the road. The motorbikes can't get through. Pogacar is desperately trying to get through. The motorbikes can't go anywhere. He moves out the way and he says, "You need to let me through." Finally, there's a bit of a gap. There's nothing the police could do there. They're trying to keep him safe as well, but Tornado Tabby takes the triple in Volta Catalunya. Bernal now sprints. He wants more time because he wants a place on the podium. Landa is trying to challenge. Everybody is on their knees, but Bernal takes second on the day. Takes three stage wins in Volta Catalunya. And who's to say it can't be four tomorrow? Take a bow. A huge victory by Tadej Pogacar. Just rode everybody off his wheel.
Well, today was a really hard stage. And it was, we controlled from the start pretty good, but then on the long, a special climb, Visma Lisa bike team tried to set a harder pace, and it was super, super hard on the top. It only remained 10 riders, and we were quite well inside with Marc Soler and João. So yeah, we set the pace until the bottom of the next climb, and the group came back, and Movistar tried to attack there, I just launched there. I saw some people follow, but I say, okay, we go to the top, and the rest is history. Solo to the down, and take it with the care. And the final climb was really nice with all these people, but I was suffering a lot. Well, today was a really hard stage, and it was we controlled from the start pretty good, but then on the long, a special climb, Visma Lisa bike team tried to set a harder pace, and it was super, super hard on the top. It only remained 10 riders, and we were quite well inside with Marc Soler and João. So yeah, we set the pace until the bottom of the next climb, and the group came back, and Movistar tried to attack there, I just launched there. I saw some people follow, but I say, okay, we go to the top, and yeah, the rest is history. Solo to the down and take it with the care. And the final climb was really nice with all these people, but I was suffering a lot.